Hi, I am Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Data collection plays a very crucial role in the statistical analysis. In research, there are different methods used to gather information, all of which fall into two categories, primary data and secondary data. As the name suggests, primary data is one which is collected for the first time by the researcher, while secondary data is the data already collected or produced by others.
First, we need to understand the terms primary and secondary data. What is primary data? Primary data is data originated for the first time by the researcher through direct efforts and experience, specifically for the purpose of addressing his research problem. Also known as the first-hand or raw data. Primary data collection is quite expensive, as the research is conducted by the organization or agency itself, which requires resources like investment and manpower. The data collection is under direct control and supervision of the investigator. What is secondary data? Secondary data implies secondhand information which is already collected and recorded by any person other than the user for a purpose, not relating to the current research problem. It is the readily available form of data collected from various sources like censuses, government publications, internal records of the organization, reports, books, journal articles, websites, and so on. The fundamental differences between primary and secondary data are discussed in the following points. Meaning. The term primary data refers to the data originated by the researcher for the first time. Secondary data is the already existing data, collected by the investigator agencies and organizations earlier. Data. Primary data is a real-time data, whereas secondary data is one which relates to the past. Collection time. Primary data is collected for addressing the problem at hand, while secondary data is collected for purposes other than the problem at hand. Process. Primary data collection is a very involved process. On the other hand, secondary data collection process is rapid and easy. Source. Primary data collection sources include surveys, observations, experiments, questionnaire, personal interview, etc. On the contrary, secondary data collection sources are government publications, websites, books, journal articles, internal records, etc. Cost effectiveness. Primary data collection requires a large amount of resources like time, cost, and manpower. Conversely, secondary data is relatively inexpensive and quickly available. Specific. Primary data is always specific to the researcher's needs, and he controls the quality of research. In contrast, secondary data is neither specific to the researcher's need, nor he has control over the data quality. Available in. Primary data is available in the raw form, whereas secondary data is the refined form of primary data. It can also be said that secondary data is obtained when statistical methods are applied to the primary data. Accuracy and reliability. Data collected through primary sources are more reliable and accurate as compared to the secondary sources. As can be seen from the above discussion, that primary data is an original and unique data, which is directly collected by the researcher from a source according to his requirements. As opposed to secondary data, which is easily accessible but are not pure as they have undergone through many statistical treatments. Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand what is primary and secondary data. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.